What You Make of It is the seventh song. It's also coming out. It's kind of the single, even though singles don't really exist, but that's the one that's kind of fun, trying to make people listen to in advance of the record. It's probably not escaped anybody's radar that, lyrically speaking, it owes more than a little bit of a debt to Talk Talk and their song, What You Make of It, or Life's What You Make It, rather. And it's mine that's called What You Make of It, just so I didn't get sued. It's interesting. I've read some other people's takes on this already. For me, it's a song about atheism, essentially. I'm an atheist, and it's that hook line, life's what you make of it, is you don't need an external moral code in order to be a good person, and you don't need an external moral code in order to have a good life. And you can't blame something external for the things that have gone wrong, and you can't ask for guidance from some external thing. It's down to you, and that's a magnificent thing. Everyone I've ever met has a power inside them, and you learn to tap that, and you can make something out of your life that you want to make, whatever that is.